I was just clearing off this area here using the UST para knife or a para hatchet on the guy. Perfect for backpacking. So the idea here is put the tarp in between here, the UST base tube tarp. And I have a bunch of these branches here. So I was just taking the para hatchet, knocking some of these branches off. I can put the tarp in between here. Great little item. And that comes with a sheath. And it's also got the flint starter there. And you can even put that onto your belt.